original screenplay, it wasn't going to be me and Martin. It was going to be Dana Carvey and John Lovett.
And they originally had the screenplay for Bad Boys, and they were going to make Bad Boys. And after, I think John Lovett was working, he couldn't do it, so Dana Carvey said he wasn't going to make it without John Lovett. So they fell out, and then Martin got the script, and Martin actually asked for me to be in the original Bad Boy.
And I would like to say it was the best thing I ever did.